The government eased foreign direct investment norms across 9 key sectors, including defense, aviation and food processing sectors, and did away with the need for prior government approval for up to 74% FDI brownfield investment in pharmaceuticals. In a special interview, NNIS was told this move was a very positive step as it would encourage investments, thereby creating more jobs.
So I think it's a very positive step. This was overdue. The FDI so far in the country was coming in form of stocks for the stock purchases and trading. It's high time that this FDI comes into manufacturing sector. If it comes, it will give more employment to the people. And the Indian economy requires $1 trillion US dollars of for FDI for the country to grow. And this is a very welcome step that automatic route and government approval route has been adopted in number of sectors. And it was overdue, which has come now, and we welcome this. Look at China. China has opened up its total economy to the FDI. The moment FDI came, the local people benefited much more than the FDI people. Similarly, if big companies will come into India, they will teach us. They will teach small companies how to manufacture, how to do quality control. They will also get subletting of certain portion of the manufacturing. So I think it is good for economy. Let's not worry about immediate impact. Let's worry about the long-term impact, which this opening up of the economy will do.